do not understand Mr. Slope. I cannot tell whether he's a good man or a bad man, whether he's true or false.
Perhaps we ought to give him the benefit of the doubt.
Oh, I believe he means well. And if that is so, it is a shame to revile him.
Yet on the other hand,